Hey everyone, so today is going to be a cardio sweat class. We're going to go through 10 exercises. We're going to go through them twice. Each exercise is going to be 50 seconds long with a 25 second rest. We will do a short warm up here. And all you're going to need is yourself. So we're going to start with a warm up. Start with some marches. All right, side steps. Let's start by marching again. Just trying to get that blood flowing. And side steps again. Alright, and rest. Bend at the waist, reach for the ground. Reach for one side. Back to center. And reach for the other side. Back to center. Get a deeper stretch here. And come on up. Bring those arms over and under. Up and down. And let's roll out our neck. And reverse it. All right, so we're gonna start with our first one. It's going to be a butt kicker with a row. So we're going here with a curl. Bring those hands back, pulling the shoulders together. And begin. Pull the shoulders back. Going. Really get that foot up. Going. And rest. Next, we have a high knee crunch. So hands are up here, crunch down. Like that. All right, hands up and begin. 20 seconds left. Spot there. And rest. All right, so next we got a squat with a leg swing. So we're squatting, leg up, squatting, leg up. All right, so squat, leg swing, squat, swing, shoulders back. Lower through the knees, not the waist.
Here are some movies matching.
Keep going. Got a frame. And rest. All right, so next we've got single arms and double. So we've got single, single, double, double. So single, single, double, double. All right, so single, single, double, single, single. So we're doing a squat here. Keep going, good job. And rest. Good job. All right, so next we've got step, just like that. Going. And rest. All right, so next we have back taps. So you're doing opposite arm, opposite leg. So from the side, something like this. Opposite arm, opposite leg. So to the side. All go rest. Next, we have a jog in place. Jogging here in place. If you can't jog, then we're doing nice fast steps. Going. And rest. Next we got jack taps. Jack taps with a step in between, full arms. Going. And rest. All right, next we've got a jack and a back tap. So we've got back, jack, back, jack. All right. One on each side. So do a back step, same arm, same leg. So back, side, back, side. We're not switching that weight. Weight is staying on that stationary leg. And rest. One more exercise. We have our star top. So starting here, up, up. So we're going up on the tippy toes. So you're coming down in a slight squat, up on tippy toes. All right, so down a squat, up on tippy toes. Squat, tippy toes. Get up on those tippy toes. Like you're jumping up. Keep going. If you need a little bit harder, you can get a little bit lower in your squat. Or if this is too hard, just do a little one. Going. And extra break here. Get some water if you need it. This is our halfway point. Take about another 20 seconds. All right, so our first one is our butt kickers with the row, and begin. So butt kickers with the row. Going, which is about there. 10 seconds. Going. Rest. Good job. We have our high knee crunch, overhead crunch. Hands are above your head the whole time. And begin. Going. And rest. Good job. We have our squats, swings. Alright, so squat, swing, squat, swing. If you need more, swing up a little bit higher. If you need less, swing a little bit lower. Make sure those knees aren't bowing in or out. Lower through the knees, not the waist. So when I say that, we're not going like this. Staying up nice and tall. So squat. Ooh. All right, rest. Now we've got the single arms. Single, single, double. So we've got the single, single, and then the double. Alright. Single, single, double, double. Keep going. Yes. Good job. All right, so we have our wide steps with the leg curl with our big forward arms. Okay, so you got wide feet. So we're going here. Keep going. And rest. All right, so we have our back taps. We've got the, we're gonna go with the opposite, sorry, opposite arm, opposite leg. Like that. And begin. If your shoulders are starting to bother you by now, you can go right here. Keep them like a front raise instead of going above your head. Side. Keep going. A little over 5 seconds. And rest. We got our jog in place. All right, jog in place. Stay up on the tippy toes, keep the heels off of the ground. If you're not able to jog in place, we're doing nice, fast steps, like a march, but you're staying up on the tippy toes. Keep going. And rest. Next, we got our jack taps. Again, if your shoulders are hurting you, you can go right here. Over 10 seconds, keep going. And And rest. All right, so we have our jack tap, back tap, one side and then to the other. So jack tap, back tap. Try to balance on that foot. Rest. One more, then we got our cool down. We have a little squat to start top. We get up on those tippy toes. On those tippy toes, reach for the ceiling. Lower through the knees. Keep the shoulders back, chest open. Going. Just about there. And rest. All right. Get some water, get a towel. We are going to be doing our stretches on the ground. All right. Lower yourself to the ground. All right. Reach for the right leg, bring in the left leg with both hands. When you're reaching with that left hand, you're bringing in the muscles from your side here, from your lower back into your hip. And switch. Both hands again. Bring both feet in for a butterfly. Lower the knees down to the ground. Stretch out that spine a little bit. Bring that chin to your chest. Bring those feet out. Reach for both of your toes. All right, crisscross applesauce. Sit up nice and tall, shoulders low. Bring that right arm across our body. switch. Bring that right above your head for a tricep extension. And switch. Stretch the upper back with those hands behind you and stretch up through the chest. Bring that chin to your ceiling. And come on down. All right, so that is going to be the end of our cardio sweat class today. We went through 10 exercises twice, 50 seconds on, 25 seconds rest. I hope you enjoyed this class, and we will see you next time. Thanks and goodbye.